What's that?
Your psychological evaluation. You're totally functional and more or less sane. Well done.
Did you just rubber stamp me?
Yes. Jack Crawford may lay his weary head to rest knowing he didn't break you, and our conversation can proceed unobstructed by paperwork.
Jack thinks I need therapy.
What you need is a way out of dark places when Jack sends you there.
Last time he sent me into a dark place, I brought something back.
A surrogate daughter? You saved Abigail Hobbs's life. You also orphaned her. It comes with certain emotional obligations, regardless of empathy disorders.
Well, you were there. You saved her life, too. Do you feel obligated?
Yes. I feel a staggering amount of obligation. I feel responsibility. I fantasized about scenarios where my actions may have allowed a different fate for Abigail Hobbs.
Jack thinks Abigail Hobbs helped her dad kill those girls.
How does that make you feel?
How does it make you feel?
I find it vulgar.
Me too.
And entirely possible.
It's not what happened.
Jack will ask him when she wakes up. Or he'll have one of us ask him.
Is this therapy or a support group?
It's whatever you need it to be. And well, the mirrors in your mind can reflect the best of yourself, not the worst of someone else.